Hello, we're here in Cumberland County today to talk about another invasive plant species that's spreading across the Commonwealth, privet. Privet is one of the more straightforward invasive plants to identify. If you take a look at the leaves of privet, they tend to be variable in shape, but very simple with a smooth edge. They are opposite one another on the stem, and all the small, medium, and large stems on privet all come out opposite of one another. This species will have white flowers in May and June, which turn into green, then jet black berries through the summer and fall. This species was originally introduced in the mid-1800s as a hedgerow plant in the United States and is still actually used in landscaping today as a hedgerow. Unfortunately, since this species does produce a lot of berries, birds will eat the berries through the summer and fall and spread them into our adjacent landscapes. Unfortunately, as this species spreads onto our natural landscapes, it can form very dense monocultures and hedgerows like the one behind me, very quickly choking out native shrubs, trees, and wildflowers from our forests and forest edges. If you find privet on your property or on a nearby landscape, you can remove it using herbicide treatments. This species will leaf out very early in the spring and retain its leaves late into the fall, so foliar herbicide applications can be effective, and if done at the beginning or the end of the growing season, typically can be done without damaging native vegetation that might be growing near the privet. Another method is to cut the privet shrubs and to treat the stumps and remove the material from above ground. Simply cutting privet is not an effective treatment. It tends to resprout very vigorously from the stump. If you're considering planting shrubs at your home, consider species that are native to Pennsylvania, like spicebush, chokeberry, or any of our dogwood species, rather than non-native plants like privet.